Syntorial is synthesizer training software that will teach you how to program synths and design sound. Way more than just another tutorial, Syntorial will enable you to stop relying on presets, program the sounds you hear, and know when, why, and how to use over 60 common synthesizer parameters. Here's how it works. Syntorial consists of almost 200 lessons. Each lesson starts with a video that teaches you about one specific control or group of controls. Each video is then followed by a challenge. Now, the challenges are what separate Syntorial from your usual synth tutorial. Here's how they work. First, Syntorial presents you with a hidden patch. You can play and hear this patch, but you can't see how it's programmed. Your job is to switch over to your patch, which you can see, and program it to sound like the hidden one. And since you can't see the hidden patch, you have to do this completely by ear, much like you would in real life. Here's a demonstration. First, you hit the play button so that Syntorial starts playing your synth for you. You can, of course, play it with a MIDI keyboard or computer keyboard if you'd like. Listen to the hidden patch again. Back to my patch. Listen again. Little delay. When you're ready, you hit submit. Now I'm going to set a few of these controls to an incorrect setting so you can see what happens when I submit a patch that isn't perfect. So all of the controls that I set correctly turn green, and all the incorrect controls turn red. So you hit the play button and start fixing them. Simply just change each control until it turns green. This way you can truly hear the differences between your patch and the hidden patch and learn from your mistakes. When you're ready, go on to the next patch or try this patch again. Each challenge contains about 6 patches, so that altogether, by the time you reach the end of Syntorial and finish all of the challenges, you will have programmed over 700 patches completely by ear. Now, if this seems kind of difficult, keep this in mind. The very first challenge starts with just one control. And as you move from one lesson to the next, Syntorial gradually introduces new controls to help prevent the learning process from becoming overwhelming. Our goal is for your training to be enjoyable from start to finish. Along with these challenges, Syntorial includes videos that'll help you apply your newfound skills to whatever synths you use in real life, and quizzes to help you retain all your new technical knowledge as well. Syntorial is available for Mac and PC. Just go to syntorial.com and click the Try for Free link. Here you can download the demo, which includes the first 22 lessons. With Syntorial, you're not just learning about synth programming and sound design like you are when you read books and articles or watch videos. You're actually doing it. You are becoming a sound designer. Because when we program patches in the real world, we're either trying to create a sound that we hear in our heads or a sound that we hear on another recording. The real world demands that we program synths by ear, so the only way to learn synth programming is by ear. And that's exactly what Syntorial can do for you.